Okay, guys, we are back for episode 2 of Pretty Little Liars. Here we go. Let's see what excitement awaits us this episode. 1 year later, really? That's a long time. She's still missing. Allie never came back. Wow. 4 months, all of Rosewood searched. But Allie left us nothing to find. That's hard to believe. People were starting to lose hope that she would ever turn up. But me, I wasn't so sure. Because I couldn't shake this feeling that Allie was still out there. And that she knew the secret hidden in my locket. Well, what's this all about now? That night at Spencer's Barn was one of the worst of my life. But it was also the night I made the best friends I'll ever have. Okay. Uh-oh. Allie's secret brought us together. But it was our own secrets that would keep us close forever. They look like twins, them two does. Even the guys look like girls. Hannah stopped overreacting and got into fashion, okay. But that led to a new bad habit, shoplifting. I thought so, we were so busted. Her friend Mona taught her everything she needed to know about stealing. Nice glasses, they're so fetch. Nice scarf, it's so fetch. They're shoplifting, really? Allie was right about Spencer going after her sister's boyfriends. Her sister got engaged to a cute British guy named Wern. We'll call him Wern. But when he came to visit Spencer, charmed him a little too much. You're not like my sister's usual boyfriends. You're British. Or whatever. How am I unusual? I actually like you. You got money. Spencer wasn't the only one having a relationship. Aria was too, but hers was a whole different story. Right now, I'm thinking, I want to major in English. Guess I can't escape it. My friends always call me the artsy one. What about you?
I just graduated, actually. I'm Ezra. I'm starting my first teaching job this semester.
Aria and Ezra move fast once they met. They're moving pretty fast. They can't even breathe. Look at that. But nothing could prepare her for what happened next. Uh-oh. Welcome to English 201. I'm Ezra. I'm screwing the teacher. Right? No. I'm Mr. Fitz. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Well, how about that? And Emily became really close with Mai, the girl who moved into Allie's house after her parents packed up and left. Are you ready to tell us your mom? Are you ready to tell your mom about us? Oh, yeah. She doesn't need to know everything about me. These were the kinds of secrets that were never meant to come out. But one by one, they did. Bzz, bzz, I guess it's a cell phone. Nice shades, Hannah. Did they let you bring accessories to prison? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, another buzz. Poor Spencer always wants her sister's boyfriends. But remember, if you kiss, I tell. No, everybody's phone's popping today. Well, aren't you the teacher's pet? So somebody knows all about this, don't they? What would you think about your new man? What would your parents think about your new man? So the initial is A. Wonder who that would be. He's leaving his initial. Another phone. Look at this. How many friends have I got? Hey, Em. Did you at least get a goodbye kiss? Whoa. Here's one from me, XO. The dreaded A. The letter everybody fears the most. And A didn't forget about me, so Angie must be doing this to herself. Who knew a secret so big could fit inside a locket so small? It'd be a shame if Blair found out what you've been hiding from the dreaded letter A. Oh God, who is A? We had no idea who was texting us or sexting us. And the threats were getting worse. Oh my God.
Em, you okay? A is ruining my life. What did she do now? She said that she'd tell my mom and my that we kissed. Em, I'm so sorry. No one should have come out. No one should have to come out this way. Oh my God, this is getting out of control. I'm calling the girls. We need to start fighting back.
What are you gonna do? They don't know who it is. I mean, good Lord.
Okay, guys. Who the hell is A? I don't know, but she started to do more than just threatening us. She's starting on what she's doing. She told my sister I kissed Wynn. Which isn't even true. He kissed me. Oh, whatever. Come on, I can't be the only one thinking this has Allie written all over it. She was always messing with her heads. And now it's like she's making up for lost town or something. Hannah, Allie's gone. Gone, gone. It's been a year. It happened a year later, too. We don't know that area. They never found a body. Look, I don't really care who A is. All that matters is that we hunt her down and stop her. Oh, no. Oh, well, oh, no. That dreaded phone buzz. You all get this? Yep. What is it? Oh. Well, isn't this precious? Five little liars all together.
Oh my God.
You really want to know who I am?
Follow the girl in green.
Who?
What the? What girl in green?
Over there.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God, that's Blair Burke, my Blair from Riverbank.
What?
Okay, this is freaking me out. She's more beautiful than ever. I want to eat her out so bad.
Man, did A already get to her?
Angie.
Oh my gosh, Blair.
Okay, Angie, be cool. Well, well, well. Fancy meeting you here. Hey, shouldn't that be my line? I'm the one who lives in Rosewood, after all. I can't believe it's been a year. How about you? How are you doing?
How am I? I'm nowhere near over you.
Aw, let's be sweet.
Let's keep our guard up. Let's do that. I'm doing really well, but...
Blair, what are you doing here?
I just moved here.
Remember my aunt from Rosewood? I'm staying with her for a while.
Oh, wow, that's great.
Look, you look amazing. We have to take a reunion. Oh, right. I'll make her friends jealous back home. So jealous.
Okay, sure, let's do it. Ready?
Fetching. Okay. Wow.
What's so funny? Do I look weird?
No, you look beautiful. But your friends over there look pretty funny. Wow. Let's Facebook it, I guess. Whatever. Okay. Same old crap.
chance reunion with the girl I love. Thanks for the photobomb, Hannah.
That was fun. So wait, Blair, you just decided to move to Rosewood? There's nothing else that brought you here? I really hope A has nothing to do with this.
Well, I didn't hear that I could find you here. Well, I did hear that I could find you here.
Ooh. Hey, I'd love to talk to you. It's important.
Uh-oh.
Shoot, I have to go. My aunt's gonna be home. Meet me there later.
After you're done with your friends, we might have some fun together. We'd have the place all to ourselves.
Let's do it.
Of course. Let me just finish up here and I'll meet you there.
Awesome.
Hey, also, I got invited to this party at Noel Kahn's house tonight. Are you going?
Yeah, she's going. Great.
I get to hang with you twice a day. Twice in one day. That's a good start.
She came after me. She wants me. She wants me so bad.
Really, Han?
What, Allie? Said to follow the girl in green. Who, by the way, is hot. Nice work, Angie.
She is hot. I've forgotten just how hot.
But she's just a friend.
Then how come you're smiling like that?
Angie, this is huge. Maybe you guys could finally get together. Maybe Aria's right. Maybe Blair and I can finally start over.
Okay, back to business.
Allie said to follow the girl in green, and she's going to Noelle's party. $10 says that where Allie makes her dramatic return. I don't think so. That would be such an Allie move.
So wait, we're going tonight?
Of course we're going.
But what exactly, what's A want? That's exactly what A wants.
Yeah, but I feel like we should talk about...
Uh-oh, here we go.
Another one.
Not again.
Oh, no. The L, the dreaded letter A. God, Blair won't be the only special guest at Noel's party. Find me tonight, pretty little liars. Or all your ugly truths will come out from the dreaded letter A. Did everyone get this?
Yeah, we did.
I thought Allie was diabolical before, but this is next level shit. Guys, we have to go. We'll find her and make her stop. Spence is right. We're going to that party.
Yes!
Uh-oh.
Hey, Angie. Hey, nice place. Come on, let's go upstairs and eat some pie.
Okay. So this is what it's like to be alone with Blair in her bedroom. Oh, no. I wonder what she has to... Oh, no.
Let's be direct.
So why did you ask me here? I wanted to see you. It's about Lisa. What about her? Things have gotten bad. The doctor says she's not gonna wake up. Oh my God, no. I told her goodbye, not like she could hear me. What changed?
Nothing. That's the problem. She's not going to get better.
Oh no. Remember the days when it was just the three of us, eating each other out. Before we grew up and feelings got... Oh, okay, well, that was different. Of course I do. Things were so simple when we were just friends. We were inseparable back then. Now I feel like I woke up from a dream, and suddenly it was just me alone in a hospital room with Lisa. I'm so sorry I wasn't there for you. You're here now. Oh, yes. I mean it. Being with you, it makes me feel so much better.
Good.
So I have to ask, are you seeing anyone here?
Like dating? Definitely not. No way. Uh-uh.
Good. You've not been touched. I've missed you so much. Oh, God. I've missed you too. Uh-oh. What should I say?
Let's play hard to get. Angie?
Yeah.
I'm really glad you came over. Me too. And if we're being honest, I should have told you how I really felt years ago. And now that you're here in my bedroom, all I can think about is kissing you. Blair. You home? Uh-oh, Aunt's here. Shoot. She's going to be pissed if she finds you in here. I can sneak out the window. I really don't want to say goodbye yet. How about we hide on the roof? That sounds fun. It had an awesome view. And maybe I can get that kiss. Oh no. I don't have the money to do it, so I can't do it. Too bad. I'd love to, but I should probably get going. That's too bad. But thank goodness for Noelle's party. I can't wait to see you again. Same here. Wow. I need the perfect outfit for Noelle's party tonight. Is this another money thing? Uh-oh. The dreaded letter A. I picked out something for you and your friends, little liar. Girls like you should always be dressed to kill. What the? Wait, that dress was definitely not in my closet this morning. Uh-oh, Hannah. Did you get the dress from A, too? Yeah, are you gonna wear it? I already have it on. The dress is super hot. Harriet Spencer and Emily are wearing it, too. Is it the same dress? Okay, let me try it on. The red dress from letter A. Let's see what we got. Oh! Too bad. Something casual. Not bad. Something else. I'm gonna try the casual. That will do this. Because I don't care. I love it. You've unlocked your closet. You can change your outfits at any time, okay? Nothing can keep me from that party. I mean, I don't like how it makes you spend all that money. That's how it goes, though. Dad, you're not going to that party? Don't you think I know what goes on at Noelle's cabin parties? But the answer is no, you're not going, sister. Dad, please. I'll stay calm. Just consider it. I have, and my answer is the same. I don't want you doing anything that might put your future at risk. Can't you trust me? How can you ask me that after you practically drove us out of Riverbank? I'm at Riverbank and I'm in Rosewood, okay. After all, what happened at Spencer's barn? Trouble seems to follow you around, Angie. Dad, please, it's more complicated than that. I don't want to talk about it. Ever since that night in Riverbank, you've shut me out like a bitch. Enough, young lady. Now go to your room and be quiet. Go! This is so unfair. Spencer, Angie, how'd it go today? With Blair, it went really well. But Spence, my dad won't let me go to Noelle's party. What? Why? He's being ridiculous. He says it's... Oh my God! Spence, I gotta go! Come and get me. Hey! So who... Why? That's shocking. When Dad closes the door, I open a window. Whoa! See you at the party. Hey. That is shocking. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh my goodness. What's going to happen next, people? What is going to happen next? What a mystery we are engaged in here, people. This is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Join me again, people, for episode 3 of Pretty Little Liars. Who knows what's going to happen next? Who knows? Oh, my goodness. See you, I guess, until next time, guys. Thanks for watching.